Hi guys, I am Subhas. I respect my all seniors and love juniors. Today I am here to discuss and explain you about the topics that is what? Forest resource of Nepal, unemployment of Nepal, retrofitting of structure of buildings and jacketing of any structure. So start now. So first of all, unemployment. To know about unemployment, first we have to analyze the employment. What is employment? So start from. Employment is the job facilities which have been performed by the different good skilled manpowers to achieve money, to maintain their proper lifestyles and maintain their daily life. No? So what happens? Employment is the job facilities. No? So it is the just opposite of employment. Unemployment. Unemployment is the facilities where the good skilled manpower which are studying in the foreign country and wants to do works in our country like Nepal. So, but here what happens? Here is a lack of job. The government of Nepal have not capacity to maintain, to analyze in different sectors, different towns, the proper job facilities for these good skilled manpower which are studying in foreign country. Everybody knows that. So what happens? In Nepal, there is a lack of good skilled manpower. Why this problem occurs in Nepal day by day? Because the job facilities, but the skilled manpower which are studying the different engineering, doctoring, the other courses like professors, they obtained knowledge, they gained knowledge from the foreign country by escaping in different foreign countries and want to do a proper job in our country Nepal. But what happens? Here there is a lack of job facilities, no? So where they work? So from these days, these good skilled manpower apply and analyze what? Business facility. They create their own business and buying and selling by opening shops. No? Different mechanism of buying and selling products from foreign country like import and export. No? Because everybody becomes good skilled manpower by studying and receiving the different knowledge by going into the foreign country. But when it's coming to the Nepal to do a proper jobs in our country, which gives a self-respect, to every professor, every engineer, no? But what happens? Here is a lack of job facilities and also where the facility of job is obtained by any engineer, any good skilled manpower, they have lack of money. Because in this job, they provide a so much lack of what? A money to maintain their lifestyle, to maintain their daily problems. No? So unemployment become a various problems in Nepal. No? Now, forest resource of Nepal. Nepal is rich in forest, in natural environment. So what happens? The wood, which are cut by the wood cutters and sell, doing import and export from foreign country and achieve money to maintain their lifestyle. And also, the forest of Nepal have facility, they have ability to what? To mix the, to provide the economic growth of our country, because it is natural forest, it is natural resource. So what happens? The main function of natural resource to provide what? To maintain the natural economic growth of the country by importing and exporting their products in the foreign country. Now I am going to discuss about the retrofitting of buildings. So first of all, discuss about what is retrofitting. So as a civil engineer, in the previous year, in the old year, the engineers has constructed a different buildings, building constructions, and also different sites. So what happens? In the previous year, the people have lack of knowledge, how to construct, how to maintain, how to analyze the building materials, building parts. They don't know about the ratio, they don't know about the strength, and they don't know about also the durability, capacity, how they maintain the extra pressure, extra loads of upper story building to the lower story. No? So what happens? So first of all, as an engineer, we provide what? We provide like PPC cement, Pozzolana Portland cement, in what foundation? But because it is the substructure, no? But in the superstructure, which is upper part of the foundation, where we what provide? OPC, ordinary Portland cement. So as a civil engineer, we have to maintain what? Retrofitting in the previous building, because the building which have been constructed in the old time have no extra additional strength to overcome or occupy these earthquake forces on this structure. Because nowadays the earthquakes which happens in our environment, that is at Richter scale and 10 Richter scale, this capacity of earthquakes creates loss of damage to the people, animals, and also electronics media, also different products, no? Which are the daily life of people use. Everybody knows that. So what happens? As a civil engineer, our function is to protect this building from these earthquake forces, seismic waves, no? So we provide what? Extra additional strength to the what? Beam, column, by increasing their what? Geometrical shape and size. So what happens? We have to provide extra additional strength to the what? Column. By increasing their geometric shape and size. But in the beam, what the civil engineer do to protect from this seismic wave of earthquakes? No? So there are two topics comes. That is RCC, reinforcement cement concrete. And another is pre-stressed concrete. So what happens? First of all, we have to discuss about RCC.